bandstand up in heaven for all the singers we know. A bandstand in heaven where all the musicians go. Now Dick Clark's up in heaven, it's time to start the show. Come on everybody, let's go. Bill Haley was the first to rock around the clock. When the kids heard that song, they were in a state of shock. Dick delivered us from the days of old and gave us rock and roll. Buddy Holly gave us Peggy Sue. Richie Valens' love for Donna was so true. Jackie Wilson lit up the screen. It was the best time in America the kids had ever seen. Yeah, every day around 3, Dick Clark was on bandstand for you and me. He was America's oldest teenager. There was no separation of color, and the kids all sat together in a row. Played the original version of Carl Perkins' Blue Suede Shoes. He played pop rock and rhythm and blues. He played us through the best years of our lives. The music he played never told us lies. Johnny Cash walked the line, and Patsy Cline sang so fine. Elvis Presley lived in Heartbreak Hotel. I remember those days so well. He rated a record had a good beat, gave us the twist to move our feet. ABC from the Jackson 5, when we first met Michael, he made us feel alive. Into the 60s, he rolled the rock on, and now I know where all my heroes have gone. There's a bandstand reunion up in heaven above, and he's playing all the music that I love. Welcome, Dick Clark, to your heavenly home. We've all been waiting for you. You won't be alone. Thanks for playing our old rock and roll. May God bless your soul. Now bandstand's in heaven. Now the show's complete. Dick Clark has come home, and the reunion is bittersweet. We're still waiting for the rest of our first generation rockers to make our reunion complete. Jerry Lee Lewis, Fats Domino, Little Richard, Chuck Berry, and Santo and Johnny still walking in their sleep. Oh yeah, and me too, Joey Welz. That'll make my bandstand reunion such a treat. Thank you, Dick Clark.